Hey dolls, it's Theodore here with my girl Rachel Talbot.
Hi.
I heard a rumor that you like some big hair.
I love some big hair.
Yeah.
Big hair, no care.
Right? I love big hair too, but I'm really obsessed right now with side volume. So instead of big hair being big like this, I like it to be wider. In an effort to do that, I think you just might need a few enhancements. Are you opposed to that?
No, definitely not.
Okay, good. I'm gonna introduce you to my friend. Hello.
Oh, hello.
This is basically a fall. So it's almost like a half fall.
Mm.
Old falls used to be like up here and then you would go back. But what this is it's like a piece where it's like all the extensions already put in for you.
Mm. Cool.
And I'm gonna show you a really cute style that you can wear with big side volume.
Love it.
Let's get started. The first thing we need to do is just create a section from about your eyebrow all the way around to the other side. Perfect. Now, what I do is I match the extension up to the hair. Where the clip is, that's where I'm gonna actually tease her hair a little bit to make sure that it stays. You're not looking to build volume, you're just creating a spot for that extension, clip into, and be more secure. Open your clip and put it in to the area you teased, and then you press the two sides and lock it in place. Now that the extensions are in, what I'm gonna do is blend Rachel's really beautiful color with the dark color of the extension. So you've got Rachel's hair, and then you have the extension hair, and then Rachel's hair is around the face. So I'm gonna now do a horizontal section, and then I'm gonna clip that up, a little bit of hairspray, and I'm gonna use my medium curling iron, and I'm gonna wrap this first section away from your face. So I've got Rachel's hair, the extension hair, all rolled into one. Once that heats up together, then you can twirl it out. Now that I've got my section, I'm just gonna continue this around. And what's great about that is it's totally putting the color all through the extensions. I'm just repeating the same thing on the opposite side of Rachel's hair, just waving it away from the face. I'm pressing the ends because this is not beachy waves, much more glamorous, more like an evening hairstyle. Again, the extension hair is in the middle, Rachel's hair is on the bottom and on the top, and then we just mix it all together. People get so hung up on extensions matching their own color, but at the end of the day, as long as it blends, you can really get away with murder. As long as it's close though, don't go crazy on me. I have not curled this part for a reason because we're gonna give her a little bump. I'm gonna start giving her a little tease action right here in the top. And I do that by doing a little mist of hairspray. And sometimes I use a tease comb, but a lot of times I just use a rat tail. Just give it a little cushion. And I actually tease all the sides. Now I'm gonna leave the front unteased because I like the texture. I'm just doing this for the volume. Now with this part, I'm not gonna tease it so much. Maybe just a smidge at the base, just to give it a little more stability. We've got the tease going on in the back. I'm gonna mist the hair with a little bit of hairspray. And right in the top, I'm just gonna do a little twist in almost like a ponytail. And then I'm just gonna twist it very lightly and then push forward to give that little airy bump. Now's the fun part. I'm gonna brush all these waves out to really create a lot of volume. I know you're thinking, Theodore, you're crazy. You just made me spend all this time curling my hair and now you're brushing it out. But I don't like to see hair that has a curling iron look to it. I like it to just look effortless and pretty. To really pump this up, I'm gonna add a little bit more teasing right in the sides. All right, lady, well, you are all set in my department. I love your lip color.
Thanks, I love the darks right now.
It's so good. You're ready to go to a fabulous party or like a photo shoot or something. I love it, it's so fabulous. This was super fun. I hope you guys learned a little something and now you can try your own hair extensions and blend them because honestly, it looks like it's all your hair. It's just like your hair on its best day ever. Obs. All right, if you guys want more tutorials like this, please leave comments, thumbs up, give us some love. Check out Rachel's channel, check in the mirror. She's brilliant and super fun. Bye, you guys. Thank you.